Okay guys, I just walked into the area here at Volo Museum where you have all the custom hot rods from Hollywood, the hand-picked cars to make the movies. You got from Gone in 60 Seconds, you have the Transformers, you have the Charger here from the Fast and the Furious, Mad Maxx, you got a car here, or a hearse here from Terminator 3, and a bunch of hot rods in between. Ghostbusters, they even got the ride here from Ghostbusters. So let's take a look. Okay guys, we're gonna start with the car that was in Mad Maxx. We're gonna move our way down this aisle of Hollywood Madness. As you can see, they got the poster up, Mad Maxx. Some different footage on a TV monitor from Mad Maxx. Talking about this beautiful car here. I would like for somebody in the comments to take a good look at this. Get a 75 Ford Interceptor. Australian built. Makes a lot of sense. Hey, right hand side steering wheel. Stick shift right there. Look at those tailpipes. Fuel tanks in the back, jolly tank with a spare tire. Look at Mel Gibson. Check this one out, guys. This is the Eleanor from 60 Seconds or Less. The creme of the creme. Old Mustang GT500. This car is such a beautiful, heavily wanted car, but it was already that way before the movie. Car looks so good on the inside. There you go, kids, the Bumble Bee from the movie The Transformers. I wonder how much this car is worth. As is. Still got the disco ball in it, y'all. Here's one of my all-time childhood cars, the Mach 5. Speed racer. And somebody signed the front end of it, I don't know who owned it, but the car is beautiful. Right down to the speed racer on the Mach 5 rims. Rear and front. And that's the interior of the Mach 5. At least this one. pretty sure this is a customized Corvette. Now let's take a look at this plaque. Okay guys, here it is, the Charger, that was one of them that was used in the Fast and the Furious, the original. You see they got it on jack stands to give you that handstand look. Take a look at the rear end. Beautiful Charger there. They got the monitor on showing you that famous scene in the movie. Them doing the dig that I was saying about. You get a little bit more of that in. There you go guys, another custom car from the Fast and Furious Edition. That silver Corvette they had in the Fast 5. Get these back lights without touching anything. It's a real nice Corvette. And I couldn't do any other videos until I got the video of this General Lee in here from Dukes of Hazzard, y'all. Check out this old beauty, this old Dodge. Dodge Charger. I remember running home from school to watch the Dukes of Hazzard so I could see this car do all those jumps. All these signatures on this car. Thank you.
making their way.
You hear the music? You know what time it is. The Ghostbusters hearse. Or should I say the Ghostbusters ambulance that they turned into the Ghostbusters mobile. Always wanted to see this thing live when I saw the movie. I just thought it was a fun looking vehicle. Rack where they keep all their equipment. Remember this movie came out and everybody thought it was so dorky, but it was exciting at the same time. Can't get a good look inside, but yeah, you can. You can see anything. Look like Ghostbusters equipment in there.
They leave you that little bit of strip.